Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley on Kitty Haven Farm. Today's the Egg Festival. We are going to have to move fast. I'm not going to bother checking the weather and stuff like that. That's just not really what time for. Little Rick is sleeping. Okay, she's playing. Alright. Oh, thank you. Just put that here. We don't have to harvest anything, which is really good. Oh, good. And we can let all the animals out. I'm just going to say hello to them. Or at least try to. Okay, now I'm just going to put everything in here. We sell that wool just like that. Oh boy. Anything ready in here? Just these. I forgot to let them out. Well, that's not a good sign for trying to do this quickly. There we go, and let them out. I need at least three fences to fix that. Get them some water. I'm trying to do this quickly. Crops. Hey, look at that. Hi. Our first Jumno. Looks like the storm took out a couple of plants. See, that's what I'm trying to hurry. There we go. Grab Sunny here and quickly head to the Egg Festival. Pam? Well, Pam will join us in a second. See? There's Pam. Strawberry seeds and a plush bunny. We already have all we need. Came for the deviled eggs. All this dialogue is the same, except for maybe our wife. But we'll still talk to everyone. I'm not a big fan of eggs, to tell you the truth. Wait, did I... Oh, there we go. Not that strange. What's everyone so happy about? Eggs. Why eggs? This festival is alright, but... yes, the flower dance. A rotten egg toss. Go away. We're adversaries until the egg hunt is over. I think her wife is really serious about that. Oh, that's adorable. Favorite part of the season. Gatherings are nice. Oh. I don't know how I missed Marnie, but I did. There we go. Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt? Yes, let's start. I don't know. Do we win or do we let our wife win? Actually, I'm not too sure where all the eggs are. I kind of forget. So, Now, is everyone ready? Oh, there's a blue one up there. I wasted a lot of time getting stuck there. That's a shame. Because I saw that one. Oh! How many did I get? Oh, look at all these eggs! Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the police. Uh-huh. And now, the winner of this year's egg hunt. Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming. I hope our wife doesn't mind. Apparently, we won. Ooh. Oh, the honey is ready. And Sunny will come home. Later. They're all trying to sleep. Our wife's already in bed. We'll have to give her this tomorrow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dunt, dunt, dunt. We do need to fix that tomorrow morning. No, there was nothing else to pick up, I don't think. Before we let all the animals out, we'll have to fix that. I'm looking at more than 3. Look at that. We should probably head to bed, I think. Ah, another battery pack. Okay, let's head to bed and... Oh, shoot. I'm going to grab the stone now. Apparently it's supposed to rain. There we go. Hi, little Kate. Can I get past you? Thank you. Hey, remember when we played that duets by the lake? This weather reminds me of that day. You really surprised me with that mini harp. I've never expected that. I guess that's why I like you so much. Aw, that's so sweet. Let's check the fortune teller. Very happy today. Well, that's good news. Queen of sauce. What's this one? Hash browns. Yes, we know how to cook hash browns already. And the weather for tomorrow is clear and sunny. All right. Yeah, I thought so. And garlic and parsnips. Maybe. Possibly. Having it rain today makes it a tad easier. Oh! let's see. I'll put this down here. Don't need that up there. Wonderful. Now I need 1, 2, 3, looks like 4. Let's get this fixed. Five, I guess. That one's been broken for a while, but they couldn't get out. Still, should fix it properly. We're going to be busy in here. So we'll save on that one. Hello, everyone. Sorry for being in such a rush yesterday, but... had a contest. Two large goat milk. Nice. Wait. Yes. Okay. And we got a bucket there. There. Nice. Very nice indeed. Okay, and... Oof. Trying to rush through this. We have a lot of work to do in the greenhouse. Nothing's ready here. Well, that's good. Why'd I do that? Oh, that's okay. Thank you. There we go. And off we go. Close that. Although that one I could leave open. Let's be honest. It's doing okay. Let's plant. And we'll put the garlic down. Why not? A little bit of garlic never hurt anyone. Nah, unless if you're a vampire. Something happened there. What happened there? Not entirely sure. Oh, maybe it was like that. I mean, that's possible. Really? A hoe could not get rid of it? Really? Come on. Till the earth. Turn it over. It should have worked. Okay. Potatoes, that. We'll put the parsnips up there. We do have a lot. But I don't think it's a problem. Not in the slightest. Garlic oil. Wait, I thought you could do garlic oil. That's truffle oil and I guess vegetable oil or regular oil? Oil, which comes from the corn, but there's no garlic oil. Well, that's disappointing. Can you pickle garlic? Better be able to pickle garlic. Why am I doing this? I still need to do the greenhouse. Yes. Oh, scatterbrains. I need this. Don't want tomatoes. Let's put in some red cabbage. Got some potatoes that we can put in too. Nah, I'll set them aside. Lots of cauliflower, which is okay. I think I'll put in red cabbage. Anything else? No. Okay, so we're just a ton of various fruits. Really? Inventory already full? Oh, wait. Yes. Let's drop off the seeds, shall we? I didn't need that or that. Did I bring any other seeds with me? Don't think so. Not seeing any. Okay, let's go. Very quickly. Very, very, very quickly. Let's put fruit in here. So, yes. Yes. That's rhubarb. I should make more seeds of that. That doesn't. That will. That goes in the wine. Pickled eggplant is fantastic. Okay, I think that's everything. Yeah. Yes. That can go there. Anything else? No, I'm not seeing it. Okay. And that, that, and that. Now let's pick up the rest. There we go. There we go. Oops. Room. Huh. 220. Oops. Let's go to Pierre's and sell some stuff direct to him. I'm not worried about the last shed as of yet. Oops. I will take care of that. Our money's going up. 340. Money's going up quite a bit. Yeah, let's sell that. Sell that. Because there's silver now and I'm here. That's the only reason. Wool. The honey. The cherries. The blue. Yep. Tomatoes. You can have that. You can have the oranges. You can have the eggplant. Wonderful. We got 11,000, roughly? What? Really? 11,000 gold. Okay. All right. Sure. Scratching my head. Just saying, scratching my head. Now let's take care of the last shed. There we go. Oh, we don't have enough hops now. But we do have enough wheat. Let's grab the gold wheat. And I think I will be adding more kegs for brewing. Because we have the not pine tar. Oak resin. I don't need the wheat. Yeah. Okay. Let's go make three more. I actually forget. Oh, copper bar and iron bar. Actually, I'll put that there and there. Perfect. No, yep. Wait, what? What am I missing? Oh, the wood. Yeah, that would probably be helpful. Nearly out of wood. That's not so good. We can do three more, sure. One, two, three. There. Perfect. Huh. All that running around. Let's check on this. Make sure it's okay. Yep, alright. Good stuff. Oh, yeah. Grass starter. I need that because they've gone through a ton of grass in there. A lot of grass there. I can cut that back and get it to grow. Where's the grass starter? The whole point is to get this stuff to just fill in the areas that we don't have paths and the animals can wander around. And I am reconsidering in keeping the cows and pigs penned up. I'm thinking of letting them just run where they will. And not caring about the truffles. Like, I'll find them along the way kind of thing. And it's like, oh, okay, there's one down here now. I'm seriously considering it. Yeah, a little bit low on the hay there, I think. Still. Some places I just like having those rocks, just change the scenery a touch. That's all I'm thinking of. Oh, I wanted to try something. This didn't quite turn out the way I'd hoped, but I like the touch there. But what is needed to craft that walkway? That is the straw floor. Wooden fiber. Okay. Wood. Fiber. I'm gonna build a little out here. Ouch. Will it look better if that's yes. Four more. Oops. Much better. Yes, yes. I like that. Hi there, Sushi. Cutting back the weeds so they don't damage things later on. What is it, kitty? Is everything okay, Sushi? She's asking for something. I am about to be clawed, I think. Are you gonna claw me? What's that? Are you gonna claw me, Sushi? Everything okay? Oh, you jumped up. Okay, so at least you're not gonna claw me. That's good. There we go. Cleaned up there. Yes, Sushi. Hi, do you wanna lie down? You wanna lie down and spend time with me? Okay. Is he on the computer? Is that it? Or do you just want to cuddle? She's gotten a lot of playtime time. Which is really good for her, of course. Oh, right. I think I already have a straw hat, too. Doesn't go there. Straw hats. No, apparently not. I forgot to put away the wood and fiber, which I should take care of. Hi, Sushi. How are you? Not gonna sell those battery packs. We'll put them away. How are you, kitty? How are you? Let's head to bed. So yeah, this episode's gonna be a little bit shorter because we had the festival. Off. Apparently I didn't get all the spots, so we'll have that damage to deal with in the next video. But we have come to an end. So I do hope that you enjoyed this video. And you can subscribe down below for more videos like this and of other videos. But until when next we meet, please do be safe, everyone. Bye! Sushi. What are you doing? Thank you.